For the past 6 years, the SPCA of Monterey County has partnered with local schools to help at-risk kids by teaching them to train shelter dogs. Today, the program graduated its first class from North Monterey County High School. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Salinas with our story.
Erin, the way this program is set up, these kids get to work and spend some time with these shelter dogs, developing mutually beneficial relationships.
Rita, come on, Rita.
Good. Positive reinforcement, patience, and respect are just some of the things North Monterey County High School students taught a group of lovable, but sometimes rambunctious shelter dogs. This is the first class from North High to graduate from the SPCA for Monterey County's Take the Lead program.
It's fun, like, having, like, trying to train a dog. It's really hard at first, but once you get used to it, it's, like, easy.
Tessa, she's a hound dog.
Uh-huh.
Tessa, at first, she would jump around a lot, and she wouldn't get the commands, like, in the quickness, so like I had to be patient with her.
Each school year, the SPCA offers 6 sessions of Take the Lead at different schools. The students spend 5 weeks with the animals, meeting with them twice a week. After the dog perfects a skill, such as sitting, staying, walking on a leash, they earn a merit badge.
Polite greeting, the leave it, and the down, and the sit, and dog social.
14-year-old Luis Lara has spent the past 5 weeks working with Murphy, a rescue chow chow mix.
So I was more like a down person, you know, I was like, but then I started meeting Murphy, and I'm like more like a happy person now.
We have found that the kids, since they've joined the program, they're collaborating more in class. The collaboration is amazing. Just their personal skills, just how they act in classroom has improved.
This will probably be the last time Luis spends one-on-one time with Murphy. Murphy is ready to be adopted.
And I know it's a really hard day for them because they probably won't see these dogs again, but they can rest assured that these dogs are now going to go into wonderful new homes, all thanks to the training that they've put into them.
And this program continues through the summer with incarcerated youth working with the dogs. Erin.
All right, Mei, thank you. So far this year, 45 dogs have been trained and more than 200 students graduated from the program.